making progress, are we? And in such a hurry to find us, to find me. There's no need to rush. I am everywhere, and everything here is mine. We thank you for alerting the fleet, for warning them. You're such a fool. They're racing here, racing to us, and we are waiting. Waiting for them to fall into their worst nightmare. They will join my legion, and with their ships, I will bring this hell to Earth. You won't live to see it, and you will die long before you have a chance to warn them.
Attention. Initiating attack station 1B. Filtration system offline. Toxicity level increasing.
There is nothing left for you but a slow death as your lungs fill with toxic gases.
Attention. Due to the threat of external contamination, hazard doors sealed.
You will never escape me. Your soul will be mine.
Attention. Due to the threat of external contamination, hazard doors sealed. Warning. Danger level yellow. Unsafe toxicity level detected. Access granted.
destroy him.
Warning. Danger level orange. Unsafe toxicity level detected.
will not be your end. Your soul will burn in hell forever.
Danger level red. Lethal toxicity level detected. Air scrubber 1 of 3. Air scrubber 2 of 3. Attention. Air filtration system online. Toxicity level decreasing.
Welcome to the UAC Maintenance Department. This video will provide you with the necessary tools and information to do your job efficiently and safely. A safe worker is a happy worker, and your safety is our number one priority at UAC. Observe all signs and follow all procedures to keep you and your coworkers out of harm's way. Cleanup is one of the most important aspects of what we do in maintenance. This phase of our job keeps everyone safe. And research has shown that working in a clean and toxic-free environment has a positive benefit on overall productivity. Power generation on Mars produces two byproducts, steam and green goo. We vent the steam all over the base through vents, floor grates, cleverly placed pipes, and pretty much any place else. The goo is a result of the MFS process reacting with core elements in the Martian soil. It is not radioactive, but it is quite toxic. Remove all toxic spills at once. Hazmat suits are the best way to protect yourself when a spill occurs. And if you happen to come in contact with the goo, report immediately to a medical station for a scrub down. After a few days in confinement, you should be ready to report back to work. Report any rule violations to your immediate supervisor, and don't forget to read your employee handbook for additional rules and information.